I will be showing you all how to make your own icebox. Supply list will be in the description. First things first, you want to trace out your light on top of your storage bin. Next, you want to cut it out, but leave enough space on the side so the light can sit. Just like this. Now you can take off the top and start placing tape all inside of the bin, so you can later put tinfoil down. This isn't sponsored, but it has to be Reynolds Wrap. It's the best for this. When putting the tinfoil down, you want to make sure you hit all sides so there are no gaps or openings. Bet you forgot about the top, huh? The goal is to reflect as much light as possible, so you want to make sure everything is lined with tinfoil. The icebox is now complete. Time to plug it in. I'm telling you right now, this light is bright. Check this out.